Alrighty. Ooh, what's this? Oh, 6-4. Rock jazz. Sounds good. It's more or less the same as the things that you said. Bluesy 6-4 type thing. I like the vocalist. This is like Rolling Stones meets Green Earring. Radar Love. Good drummer. Actually, this singer reminds me of Eric Burden. Classic. Yeah, we got some Radar Love going on over here. Acupuncture. What a bizarre thing to have on the back of your shirt. I like this band. I don't know who they are, but I like it. Swinging, fresh, alternative, bluesy. Team Acupuncture. The Spice Girls, what's going on here? I think that's the Spice Girls, ladies and gentlemen. What,
What is going on? Why am I seeing Ted Kaczynski? Ocean Color Scene? That's the name of the band? That was from when? I'm perplexed.
1996.
Really? When are the Spice Girls from?
Probably the same time. It's just the imagery has nothing to do with the song.
Well, it was very prominent. No, I like the music. I like that band. I had no idea it was from 96. Could have been from any time, really. What's their deal? Let's see. English rock band formed in 1989. Who's the singer? Simon Fowler. Yeah, very good singer. Who's the drummer? Are they still around? Heavily influenced by Led Zeppelin's Four Sticks. Yeah. I guess. Yeah, it's 6'8", but part of it's like 6'4", really. Oscar Harrison. That's a pretty hip band. We need more people doing music like that, I tell you. Do they still exist?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's a good band. 1989 through present. Very nice. I wonder what their other stuff sounds like. Yeah, I mean, I hear the Four Sticks thing now that they mention it, but that didn't really come to mind because it was like way more swinging than Four Sticks. The riff, yeah, is kind of like Four Sticks, but sounded more like Radar Love to me. And you know who did a good rendition of Radar Love? My favorite, Vito Prada. All right. Now that I got to say that name, life is complete. Let me say it one more time. Vito Prada. All right. Thank you very much. That was good. Very good.